Mumbai Customs Department is one of the oldest departments of central government concerned with administration of custom levies. The department today has come a long way and makes extensive use of technology in almost all facets of its working and dealing with trade. The contribution of the department in the economic prosperity of the region and the state is very important. The department collects nearly 72,000 crores by way of custom duties. It administers the largest seaport as well as the largest airport of the country. It is the face of public service in the state of Maharashtra as well as the country. I am happy to note that Mumbai Customs has set high standards of probity, transparency and service delivery. It has great contribution in safeguarding the economic terrain, preventing smuggling along the coastline of Maharashtra. Of late, the department has initiated several reform measures that would further facilitate imports and exports in the region, besides cutting down transaction costs. I compliment the department for their sterling achievements over the years, and I'm confident that they shall continue to be the pride of country for all time to come. My heartiest greetings to all on International Customs Day. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.
Mumbai is one of the fastest growing cities. Mumbai has always been the major trading center of the country, beholding the busiest docks, ports, and air cargo holds. Trade is one of the most important drivers of a nation's economy. Mumbai Customs contributes approximately rupees 72,000 crores to the nation's coffers. Where there is money, there is regulation.
Mumbai Customs is obviously the flagship custom house of the country. Their contribution in terms of revenue is significant. Their role, again, to prevent the importation of smuggled goods is significant, and they have played a splendid role, and we're very, very proud of their contribution to us.
Hail Mumbai Customs, guardians the economic frontier of India, standing guard to and protecting the three elements of life: earth, water, air.
Mumbai Customs Station is the largest customs station in the country. I mean, if I take, I have three customs zones, that is Mumbai 1, Mumbai 2 and Mumbai 3.
Zone 1, housed at the new Custom House building, acts as a human resource manager of over 7,500 personnel. It has its task cut out in maintaining a lean, mean and motivated workforce.
Zone 1 looks after, caters to the needs and requirements of Mumbai port. It also has an inland ICD here in Mumbai at Mulund.
Whether it is your dream holiday on board a cruise or your desire to pamper yourself with a swanky new imported drive, Mumbai Customs is at your service at the cruise terminal, and years of experience at swift clearance of imports. Whosoever commands the sea commands the trade. Whosoever commands the trade commands the riches. The Nhava Sheva port handles the loading, unloading and discharge of 65% of the containerized cargo in the country at lightning speed. The port has been a pioneer in functionality with its state-of-the-art technology and ever-evolving processes to minimize wharf to warehouse time.
We are going for a very high technological advancement, or increasing our technological capability for examination of import as well as export containers.
Chhatrapati Shivaji Antarrashtriya Hawai Adde par aapka swagat hai. Zone 3 comprises of the Mumbai Airport and the Air Cargo Complex. Be it that all-important business trip or the long-planned international holiday, Mumbai Customs is always ready to assist you. The airport serves 12.40 million passengers annually and handles around 100 to 130 flights every day. The Air Cargo Complex, the biggest and the busiest in India, is the center of trade for items such as organic food, confectionaries, electronics, precious metals and diamonds. So Zone 3 is the best friend of a woman's best friend. Officers of Mumbai Customs are imparted soft skills training at their regional training academy, NASEN, to ensure that the first interaction of a citizen is a pleasant one. In a recent passenger satisfaction survey, 77% of the passengers voted Mumbai Airport's customs as being better than its counterparts across the world. So it is safe to say, we are the crowds favorite. As the age-old saying goes, Jahan chor, wahan pulis. Formidable challenges present themselves daily in the form of smuggling activities involving hazardous substances like drugs and cigarettes, to dutiable goods such as gold, cosmetics, counterfeits, right down to prohibited items such as fireworks, arms and ammunition. This is not only detrimental to the economic fabric of the country, but is also antithetical to the very idea of India. Technology has touched every aspect of our lives, and Mumbai Customs has embraced it wholeheartedly. It has taken to technology like fish to water, and has judiciously used technology, data analysis, and extensive infrastructure to effectively combat this problem.
Indian Customs relies heavily on technology. We have spent almost 600 crores in 2007, and now we just got technology refresh of 2,200 crores.
Mumbai Customs has a fleet of patrolling boats that scout and safeguard our waters from potential smuggling activities. Threats to coastal security are combated in unison with the Coast Guard and the local police. We were good, we are getting better, and we shall not stop until we are the best.
We have introduced a project called SWIFT, that is the Single Window Interface for Trade. We have connected all the partnering government agencies. So when he imports, he doesn't have to go there. Online, all the clearances come and he just takes his goods out of the customs area.
State-of-the-art advanced scanners not only eliminate human intervention, but also significantly reduce the time taken for inspection of the cargo.
In common man's parlance, we could define DPD as movement of cargo from wharf to the warehouse directly of the importer.
Not only at the ports, at the airport too, we are determined and well equipped to thwart any attempt of smuggling or threat to the security of the nation.
The jurisdiction and work profile of Customs Zone 3 is most varied and diverse in nature. From clearance and facilitation of passengers at airport, to clearance of import and export shipments at air cargo complex, to protect the economic and national security by Preventive Commissionerate, which has jurisdiction over 370 kilometers of coastline over five districts of the state of Maharashtra.
Our well-trained customs officers, with professional judgment and a keen instinct, are capable of nipping any such problem in the bud.
We have specialized tools and techniques and database that we use to profile a passenger, and then we keep a watch on those passengers when they are clearing the customs area. And based on our suspicion and our skilled officers keep a very close watch on their movements, facial expressions, and other things.
A man's best friend is a smuggler's worst enemy. Cute and efficient sniffer dogs are trained to detect concealed drugs and narcotics. So beware, you are only a bark away from getting caught. There have been some really amusing cases of smuggling, with smugglers trying every possible way around, yet getting caught. We behold memories of several customs officers, including the famous Jamadar Bapu Lakshman, who was recognized twice for his services by the President of India. In his honor, the municipal corporation has constructed a crossroad next to the new custom house.
Mumbai Customs is emerging as a fast, responsive and transparent service provider. We are at the vanguard of this economic transformation of the country.
As Mumbai Customs continues its journey to excellence, here is a message from the captains.
Hum tayar. अगर स्मगलर्स को ये लगता है कि हमें ये नहीं समझ में आ रहा है कि वो क्या कर रहे हैं, कैसे कर रहे हैं, कहां से कर रहे हैं, तो वो इस गलत समझ में होते हैं।
It is generally said that smugglers are a step ahead of the authorities.
Cannot be a cakewalk. It cannot be so easy for the nefarious elements in trade to outsmart us.
It will be very difficult for fraudsters to survive. So I think their days would be numbered.
We are much better prepared than ever before to deal with such elements.
Would now be dealt with severely and harshly if you attempt to play tricks with us.
Take it very seriously.
The future depends on what one does in the present. With remarkable additions, Mumbai Customs now aims for the stars.
Ultimately, the Indian Customs will have to move on this path. Ultimately, our aim should be to ensure that the levels of facilitation keep dramatically increasing, our levels of risk interdictions become more precise, so that we are there but yet not there, to ensure that we are only focusing on those elements who wish to transgress the law.
हम सेवा करते हैं, करते रहेंगे, सुरक्षा रखते हैं, रखते रहेंगे, न कोई भय है, न कोई लालच, बस ये कर्तव्य है, निभाते रहेंगे। We'll be right back.